15,000, let me clear my tab. I ain't fucked the first time, bitch, for my bad. I don't like talking.
Alright, what is good, y'all, man? Today, I'm about to be reacting to Pierre Born Feds. But before I start, I just want to get off and say that I just started listening to Pierre Born, man, since he got an album, and then he has a deluxe to it. So I started his new deluxe. It's fire, man. Tell me y'all. But Feds is a cool song, you know. But I haven't seen the music video personally, but I'ma just see what his visuals looking like, man. So let's get started. Let me see.
The number one rated mixtape of all time.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Damn, Pierre, where'd you find this?
That's live. It looks like a game or something, you know. It's new and weird though, but I like it though.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Did you find? What did you find? Did you find? Going through my phone. What did you find? Did you find? Baby, give me it all. Give me your mind. All I see is nose, dollar signs. I got trees to roll. I'm about to climb.
You know what I really noticed though? Like, he does beats though, but I didn't really understand like what made him do music. He's not actually rapping though. I think it's like some rhymes or something. I don't know what it is. I think it's like some different kind of genre or something, but I like it though.
Remember we was poor, don't give me no time. Had to switch my phone and it leaked my line. Had to get it though, stay on my grind. Had to cut it off, she was out of line. Miss your waterfall, wet all the time. Fireworks, 4th of July. I just got a new watch, land before time. If she's giving me time, losing her mind. If she love my dog, yeah, she love swine. Yeah, I'm stuck in a box, feel like a mime. Hey, I'ma wipe your tears while you cry. Did you find? What did you find? Going through my phone. What did you find? Baby, give me it all.
But you know what I realized though, since he does beats and he does music, this man probably makes his own beats too. Like, come on now, dude. Like, that's like genius, bro. Like, who has ever done that? I mean, I don't know personally. I think some people have made their own beats, but they just don't know it, you know. But him, he probably makes his own beats too, since he makes beats already, man, you know.
I can't let you go, yeah, my fight's alive. I can't die alone, I need you by my side. Contestant on the show.
Is he in China or Japan?
Girl, you know I try. Raise it for your soul, what a stride. I can't love her no more, I slide. Miss your waterfall, wet all the time. Hey, I'ma wipe your tears while you cry. Did you find? What did you find? Going through my phone. What did you find? Baby, give me it all. Give me your mind. All I see is nose, dollar signs.
He really got the PlayStation buttons up there, bro.
Remember we was poor, don't even know time. Had to switch my phone and it leave my line. Had to get it done.
Bro, that beat switched quick. But whenever y'all listen to his album, like halfway throughout the end, like this, when a beat switches, it's gonna most likely be on to the next song. Like, that beat continues on to the next song, and then it switches again and goes and like goes to something else. Just letting y'all know.
Meet Lucille.
So that's the end of the video, man. Like, I'm gonna start doing more reactions and stuff, man. But you know, well, now I got my laptop fixed and everything. I'm still trying to fix this stuff. I know the camera's like up here, but I have it like set up to where I have my laptop on the side right here, and then my desktop monitor here, so I have it connected. So I'm trying to figure out where to put my camera so I can look straight, because it's getting confusing, you know. But yeah, man, shout out to the people that fixed my laptop. They really did that shit. Saved all the money too. And what else? Like, I'm going to at least do like 2 or 3 reactions a week, man. You know, trying to get on this grind. You dig? But I'll see y'all later though. Peace out.